Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply, and this video is to bring you a closer look at the Pemko number A372P. This is a mill finish aluminum meeting style with a 3/8 projection pile. And this material is available from Pemko in either 7-foot or 8-foot lengths. And this is exactly what it looks like when it comes from the factory. This is intended to be obviously flattened and then attached to the edge of your door, typically mortised, is how you're going to see that. Gray pile. Okay, very soft sort of pile. It's not bristle, it's pile, meaning it's significantly smaller sorts of bristles, much more supple. Fastened with nails or staples through the pile and through the backing, right through the aluminum backing. Fasteners are not included. A brad nail might be okay for you. Some people will obviously use very small crown staples for putting these on. Typical for use on pairs of wood doors is where you're going to see this. It is not uncommon to see it in single doors as well, very commonly in single doors, but double doors, you'll see this in the meeting style. Now there's an image below this video showing the important details of the item, important dimensional properties. So the bit unwieldy here. So the width of the aluminum backer is 7/16 of an inch. Okay. Very easy to flatten that out. Just flatten it out by hand. The width of the aluminum backer is 5/64 of an inch, so that's going to be, you know, just heavy on 1/8. Then your projection of the pile is 3/8 of an inch. Let's see if we can get that up on the camera here. There you go. Gray pile, as you can see. Nice quality item. Mill workers, door factories, people who are doing, you know, door manufacturing are the people that are going to be purchasing this. Contractors will buy it because they are replacing existing worn material. Pile will certainly fatigue like everything else, given enough time and enough use. And the name Pemko is synonymous with all things weather stripping related. There is a link below this video to the manufacturer's page where you can pull up the full line Pemko product catalog and review and familiarize yourself with all things weather stripping from Pemko. They do have other pile related sorts of items that can be kerfed in, some self-adhesive material, obviously thresholds, perimeter gasketing, door sweeps, material made of aluminum like this, stainless steel, architectural bronze as well. If you have any questions on the Pemko A372P mill finish aluminum meeting style with a 3/8 gray pile or any other Pemko product, please feel free to reach out to us. Thank you.